New tonight, Boyd Gaming employees who were furloughed at the beginning of the pandemic are being permanently laid off now. Yeah, the company hasn't started exactly and stated exactly how many employees this layoff impacts. They have had more than 24,000 workers nationwide, and about 10,000 of those employees are right here in Las Vegas. Boyd has reopened 9 of its 12 properties right here in our valley.